You guys have been a band for
about 11 years.
11, yeah. So what age did you guys start playing?
Well, I've been in the whole time, but Aaron's been in the beginning, starting at 15. He's 25 or 6 now, 26, I think.
And then you guys, every band has their influences. What would you guys say would be your influences?
We're pretty diverse, like the 6 of us, so like across the board, we're pretty diverse, but we kind of tend to like commonly, like Radiohead, The Drive-In, Refused, Lipony 2, like I guess, still very unique and different, but Jimmy World, kind of like the bands we all enjoy listening to, it's like Nine Inch Nails.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
And you guys are on tour with August Burger Down here?
Yes.
How's that going?
It's been great. It's been really good. It's kind of a shorter tour. It's about a little less than a month, but the show's been awesome. The crowds have been awesome.
Bet. You guys come to Milwaukee every once in a while. Is your crowd pretty good here?
I've always thought we've had good shows at the Rave, especially. We played here, Taste of Chaos, Taking Back Sunday, played with our headline tours. I don't think we've ever had a bad show here.
Ever. Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, this place is pretty good for like local bands to get their name out.
Yeah.
Sweet. Well, me and him.
Yeah,
we're playing together.
Cool.
Anyways, off of that. Would you have any advice for bands like that we're in, or just any other bands that are playing together that are trying to get their name out today? What would you do?
Yeah, I would say, you know, play whoever you can. Like, don't isolate yourself just on like what other people put you in, like as genre wise or whatever. I think that like obviously take advantage of tools you can use, like the internet. So like, I'm sure every band's on MySpace and Facebook and all that stuff, but and just, you know, make sure you're doing it for the right reasons, because I think that bands that don't do it for the right reasons easily distracted, easily discouraged. So if you're doing it because you love music, it won't matter if you're not selling out shows or getting big or making money. It's right. Like you're doing what you do. That's my advice.
Right around the corner, what do you guys plan on doing around then?
We're going to do actually a bunch of international touring in the spring. And then hopefully recording a new record sometime early, late summer, depending on things. We just started writing like just now, really, so it's in the works.
Cool.
Yeah.
And then one last thing. Your craziest band story, whether on tour or show, just with the guys.
We had a whole guitar tech that would pretty much, he would do anything for the right price, I guess.
Right.
And once we did two things, I don't know if it was the same night, but we got him to shave his head, like pick his head and his eyebrows, and then dye his mustache black. And so he looked like a really weird alien, like he was really gross. He had to go with it for at least, probably at least 3 weeks he was looked like that. And then I think the same tour, a couple days later, he agreed to get maced for like $60, and we ended up putting a whole can of like mace. It was outside Mall America, I think, in the hotel.
Thank you. Cain and Abel.
Wow.
What are you thinking of them?